Cinnamon for diarrhea. Cinnamon and red pepper cayenne. Boil 2 glasses of water. Stir in 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon and 1/8 teaspoon of red pepper cayenne. Reduce heat and let simmer a few minutes. Remove from heat and let steep 10 minutes. Drink 1/4 cup every 30 minutes to get instant relief. Cinnamon. Cinnamon is among the best spices for the treatment of diarrhea because it kills bacteria contained in the stomach. Give a teaspoon of cinnamon powder to a glass of warm water and drink it every day.